Well, it's just about showtime here in Madison Square Garden. 34 speakers will take the stage here today in this campaign closing argument from Donald Trump, Elon Musk, Tucker Carlson, Tulsi Gabbard, Robert F. Kennedy Jr. Just think about the talent level that's going to be on the stage here. You think about a government efficiency agency headed up by Elon Musk, Making America Healthy, headed up by Robert F. Kennedy Jr. You look at maybe the Department of Defense or the VA headed up by a Tulsi Gabbard. The talent level is what is remarkable here today. And why is Donald Trump in Madison Square Garden? I say it again, because he can be. And this place is packed with energy unlike anything I've ever seen before. This is the closing argument of Donald Trump on his way to being the 47th President of the United States. It all starts here shortly. I want you to follow the clips. It'll be here on my Twitter feed. It'll be on Real America's Voice. It'll be everywhere. Stay tuned.